introduction, c'est ça. Next one, this left one, but this one, hands on your hips, behind your hips. Don't allow the right leg, or just on your foot, to dip inwards unless you want to push it out. Behind over the back. The left hand one, you want to feel the tension in the calf and the muscles. And you have to be leaning forward on this. Don't go too far either, or the other side, because you don't want to be leaning up that way, or you will end up hurting that knee. Don't bounce into it, you just hook that and take it and hold it at your count of 3 maybe on your tension, the calf. And then you're done. Okay? Okay. Right. And the next one. You're double shoulder part of the sun. Bring the right hand up. In back. Bring the right hand down, left hand is following. Brush the right thigh. Take hold of the foot on the outside and look up to the right hand. Bring the left hand up, right hand is following. Left hand is coming down, right hand down behind. Right hand coming up. Try to keep control of it, don't just let it arm flop. Actually be conscious of where it is and how far out from your body it is. And then control it when you're down. collapse of the Oval. Just starting with the kidneys, you're supporting the kidneys, then look to the spinal cord behind you or cast your eyes up into the left hand corner and breathe just on the stomach and waist, but don't twist around too far. Why did you do exercises? Why did you want to exercise?
I did exercise.
It does, it stretches the muscles, stretches the tendons, and it warms up the muscles, and also your conditioning for the various movements that are actually in the form. You're conditioning your body for them when you actually come to going up to the advanced, particularly in the advanced form. Okay. Right, much more chins.